You know, today, the president's visiting Wisconsin to show support for the people of Kenosha, who've been through a lot in the last week. He went there to show support for law enforcement, for the National Guard. And President Donald Trump is in Kenosha today to make it clear that we stand for law and order in every city and every town for every American.